believe in us.
Clearly was an emotional night for Mel B. She decided not to do interviews on the red carpet, but her AGT family showed their support. I do love how close you guys are. Of course, Mel B has been in the news this week. I mean, having a, you sit right next to her. How's she holding up these days?
You know, she is a very strong, wonderful lady who has, you know, battled what a lot of people battle. You know, it's really everybody's personal life. People have things and hurdles. And I'm just amazed at how she is able to show up and be a true professional and just a wonderful person who's entertaining. And I'm thrilled and I feel lucky that I get to sit beside her. Absolutely. And that America gets to enjoy her and watch her and listen to her. Whatever she needs from me, I would hope that she would reach out and I'll reach out to her. She's a friend and I think we got to be there for our friends and people we admire, and she's certainly somebody I admire. And whatever she wants from me and needs from me, I'm there for her.
Mel definitely, she's very emotional right now and she is marching through it. Mm-hmm. It's not easy to, you know, have people talk about you, write about you, other people are chipping in and the story just changes and gets bigger and whatnot. I don't know. But, you know, for me, I'm her friend. I've been her friend for a very long time and I'm always going to be there for her and help her in whatever it is she needs help in.
Mel's a trooper. You know what? I promise you, she comes to the show, leaves everything behind, focuses on the contestant. That is a true professional.
Were there any signs as that she was hitting, as she put it, like a crisis point with everything that was going on?
No, I mean, that's the thing about Mel, is that she's so professional. I mean, and you can tell on the show, it's all about the contestants with her. So, you know, a lot of respect for her.